Looking for a non-spicy book recommendation? Here's one. Enjoy!